We spoke about the definition of annual recurring revenue, or ARR. Today we're going to talk about how to calculate ARR. ARR, if you remember, is defined as the contracted recurring revenue components of your term subscription normalized to a period of 1 year. And while there are no defined rules for calculating ARR, it typically only includes your committed subscription or recurring fees. In other words, no one-time non-recurring fees. If you'll remember, in our MRR videos, we calculated MRR as MRR equals the recurring amount times 365 divided by 12 divided by the number of days between the term start date and the term end date plus 1 day. Following that logic, ARR is simply MRR times 12. Let's do a quick example. Let's say we've got a customer who signed a contract beginning on January 15th of 2019 and ending on December 31st of 2019, and the recurring components of that contract equal $10,000. MRR for that customer would be $10,000 times 365 divided by 12 divided by 351. That's the number of days between the term start date and the term end date plus 1 day. And that comes to $866.50. So your MRR is $866.50. 12 times $866.50 equals $10,398. That's the ARR for your customer. So there you have it, beauties. That's how you calculate ARR. Join us next time for another Ask Claytone Anything.